I'm Graham Marshall, and I'm from Membertou.
And I'm graduating with my Bachelor of Arts Community Studies here at Cape Breton University. What interests me in the BACS program was that all my life I've been in a tight-knit community. It was always taking care of each other, so I wanted to broaden that to develop more skills into community studies. CBU has always given me opportunities to showcase my culture and as the way of life of Mi'kmaq. And the really great thing about that is that the people that are enrolled in Cape Breton University are embraced and want to learn more about the Mi'kmaq culture as well. With truth and reconciliation, it goes both ways, is that the non-Indigenous and the Indigenous can co-succeed with each other. Cape Breton University is the only university in the world that I can learn more about the Mi'kmaq culture. The resources that Cape Breton University has is one of its kind in the world. So it gives me a great honor and great respect to go and learn about my culture and learn about the language. My favorite class was Indigenous Music with Marcia Ostashevsky. It was a beautiful semester where different races can go and collaborate into one class and to learn about Indigenous music throughout North America. The biggest impact of my educational journey would be, of course, my wife, Janice Basque. She has been there since day one, supporting me, motivating me, definitely my rock, my go-to person. My plans after I graduate will still be, and always will be, to go and help my community. Ever since I was a boy, I've been there for the people, by the people. This is what I will continue to do. One of the things I would miss most of CBU would be my friends, my classmates. Definitely seeing them every day, seeing them on a journey that we've got to today. Kwe, Nindalawasi Graham Marshall, and this is my CBU story.